Now this is something new I haven't seen before, but this does come with a remote control and you can lock the bike. There we go. And then if somebody tries to move this, let's see, you got a little alarm and that back wheel does lock up, which is kind of cool. And then just hit the unlock button and you're good to go. They can also start it from the remote. Oh, there we go. And as you can see, the battery is on, or power's on. So pretty cool little remote.